claim this as my home, so don't worry, I'm not coming back. maybe next year. Wow. I have not been to an On-Tier 12th night in a few years. And this is still in the top four of my favorite events. Sportings! Crown, no. Sportings. But what I did want to talk about is an event that I was brought to with On-Tier for years and years and years. And their majesties will be joining me. It's cold up here. I'm bundled up. I'm wishing I brought my coat. And it's sunny where I'm from in the Outlands, and 17 degrees. But a little bit west of me and a little bit east of them, there is a super warm and sunny kingdom. Oh, Your Majesty. And in this warm and sunny kingdom, there are a bunch of warm and lazy fighters. And His Majesty of the Outlands, who sends his regrets for not being able to make it, he's with his boy and couldn't travel up. And I wanted to especially invite their highnesses of the summit. They said they're coming. To join us as we once again become principals of Estrella. Their Majesties of the West are fighting with us. His Majesty of Kaid is joining us. And we want to steal all their loot, because they've got a bunch, and it's warm. So, we wanted to send you our invitation. We know it's a long drive. I've done it many times, and it's actually really fun if you caravan with certain people. Join us. Let us know what you need if you're going to come. Their liaisons are available. Our liaisons are available. Think about it. Come to Estrella. Join us. Our knights miss On-Tier fighters. They long for them. They spoke highly of them when we were planning for Estrella. So join us if you can. It will be a good time.
Huzzah!
Long live the Queen of the Outlands!
Long live the Queen of the Outlands!
Long live the King of the Outlands!